homages. And he wrote this piece kind of as a descriptive thing of all the different things that put a spark in your life in some way. Okay? And so we'd like to play this for you, Spark.